Hi students and welcome back to BankExamsToday.com. So RBI Assistant exam notification is out and today I'm going to tell you how to start your preparation for the exam. So first of all, I'll tell you about the exam pattern. There is prelim, preliminary exam and the mains exam. In the pre-exam, there is English language, numerical ability and reasoning. English language, numerical ability, so we won't waste much time here. So simply 30 marks in the English, 35 and total 60 minutes are given, right? So this is what the exam pattern for pre. For the mains, we will talk about the mains exam later on, okay? Let's talk about the important topics, right? So let me just tell you about the mains exam pattern first. So after that, we'll talk about the important topics that you need to prepare, how to prepare, what study material you should follow, what not to follow. So we'll discuss about that. So for the mains exam, there is a reasoning. You might be aware about it, reasoning. And again, English, QT. English is here, QT is here, and then general awareness is here, computer awareness is here, right? There is sectional timing, so 40 marks each, so 40. So here is the key. These are two easy topics where you can score, right? These are two easy sections, general awareness and computer awareness, right? And the timing given for 1 mark each, and the timing given is 30 to each of these three, 30 minutes, these are the marks, and these are time in minutes allotted to each section, 30 and then 25-20. You can easily attempt 40 questions within 25 minutes, and you can easily attempt 40 questions within 20 minutes in case you know the answers of each and every question, which is actually a little bit difficult. But I will tell you about how to start your preparations. So let's talk about, first of all, talk about that numerical ability section or the quantitative aptitude section, right? So quantitative aptitude section is a part of prelims as well as the main section. Quantitative aptitude, reasoning and English, these three sections are the part of prelims as well as the mains, right? So let's talk about the numerical ability section, right? Just a second. Wow. So let's talk about the numerical ability section. What are the important topics in numerical ability? I mean, where normally there are questions from series, that is the most important part. If you ask me, sir, what is the most important topic for banking examination, the first topic that I would recommend is number series. Series is the most important part. You will find at least 5 marks. Sometimes there are 5 questions in reasoning also, and then 5 questions in quantitative aptitude also, or the numerical ability, what we say. So this is the most important part. In the series, the question will be asked about, there are 5 numbers, one is missing, or you know, complete the series. In all the exams, in all the banking exams, similar questions are asked. So this is not a difficult task to do. I have made a PDF, a free PDF. The link is available. Number series PDF by Bank Exams Today. You can search it online on Google. Just Google it, number series PDF by Bank Exams Today. You will find the link to 285 questions PDF. The 285 questions PDF that I have collected from the previous papers, and I have solved all these number series questions. That will be very useful for you, right? This is the first thing that you need to do, the series thing, right? And this is the study material that you need to refer. Then simplification, very important topic. Simplification, HCF, LCM, very important topic. Approximation is the part of simplification, right? So in last few exams, even in the SBIP or the IBPSPO, you found that there were 5 questions from approximation chapter. This can be a little tricky if the options are quite close. I mean, the level of difficulty in case of approximation is dependent upon how close the options are, right? So this is the tricky part, right? In case, but in clerical level exam and the RBI assistant exam, the options are quite far away. And if the options are far away, then this is the simplest part, right? So approximation is also the part, and the LCM, HCF, this is also the part of simplification chapter. So this is also important here. So let's talk about the third topic. Then the squares, cubes, cube groups, decimals, that you need to learn. This is the part of approximation chapter. The first thing that you should do before starting your preparation, it should be like you should learn the squares up to 30, right? 30, even 40, that is the most important part. Then learn tables up to 40, that is also very important. Then learn cubes up to 20, 25 if you can do that. These are some few important things that you should learn. The square roots, cube roots, basic mathematical operations, and you should practice. You should practice them, 3-digit multiplication, 4-digit multiplication, and even 5-digit multiplication. Practice that at home and try to do the approximation. Take any random 4-digit number, 43421, 53421, and multiply it. And try to do it quickly. Even if you are not eligible for this exam, even if you are like a 15-year-old kid or 16-year-old kid, and you just, you know, watching this video for fun, this is the thing that I want to recommend you. Start reading the tables, you know, just try to multiply. Avoid using calculators. The smartphones actually made us dumb. I mean, 10 years back, even 15, 20 years back, people never used calculators. Right, people used to, you know, calculate everything on their hands, but now smartphones are there, calculators are not there anymore, but smartphones are there, and the smartphones are making people dumb. So avoid using calculators in your day-to-day life. So that is also an important part here. Then let's talk about the normal topics, that time and work. Again, the PDF is already available, right? So let me tell you one thing, very, very important thing. The RBI assistant notes are available on BankExamsToday.com. The link to RBI assistant notes will be available in the description, right? So the time and work PDF, this one is available for free, right? I have made quantitative aptitude made easy ebook, and this chapter is available for free. The link is available in the description. Check the description. So the time and work, time and distance is there. Time and work is there, and pipes and cistern is almost, this chapter is same as the time and work. The concept is same, so these two chapters are almost same. Same applies for hair, time and distance, and problems based on ages is almost same as this chapter. Problems based on trains, sorry, not ages. The chapter, there is just one method each to solve each of these, you know, chapters. In this one, you can either use a fractions, or you know, you can use efficiency method. The efficiency method I have already shared a video. You can watch that video, the link would be available in the description again. And the time and distance chapter, very easy chapter. You will find at least 1-2 questions from this topic, and like 2-3 questions from time and work. And like simplification, you can find 0 to 5 marks, right? And from this one series, I'm damn sure that you will find 5 questions from this part. I'm pretty sure. I mean, in most of the exam, there are 5 questions, right? Let's talk about the next topic, that is simpler topics like ratios and proportions. I mean, you'll find maybe like one question, not even two, just one question, the simple ratio and analysis questions. Then talk about the simple and compound interest. Simple and compound interest. One very, you know, common thing about this chapter is, very interesting thing about this chapter is simple and compound interest. There are, you know, like 12, 13 questions in this chapter, which are repeated in almost every exam. The same, I mean, the same questions. There are like 10-12 questions in this chapter. 10-12, just 10-12. And these 10-12 questions are repeated in every exam. And in some of the exam, there will be like 2 or even 3 questions from this particular chapter. So you shouldn't avoid this question at all. Very important one, this one. The data interpretation is very important actually. I'll talk about that later. So simple and compound interest is there. Profit and loss, P&L. Again, in most of these chapters, except given this is series 1, ratios and proportions, simple and compound interest, profit and loss, time and decimal, there are few like 20-25 chapters. In this one, simple and compound interest, there are just 12-13 questions. These questions are repeated in almost every exam, right? So if you are following R.S. Agarwal or M. Tara books, those questions are not, you know, asked in the exams. The kind of questions that are asked in the exams, those questions are not available in those traditional R.S. Agarwal, M. Tara or those kind of books. Getting my point? I mean, the kind of questions that you are solving at your home, Mahindra or Career Adda or whatever, those institutes, modules, those books are not useful for you at all, right? The online websites, BankExamsToday, there are many other good websites. Not many, 2-3 good websites are available where you can find the quality questions which are asked in the exam. So, if you are following the traditional books, try to avoid them at any cost. So, let's talk about the next topics in the numerical ability. So, the topics that I'm discussing right now, these are also important for the mains exam. So, profit and loss, partnership is there. Partnership is a kind of question chapter in which there are 4 or 5 questions are there. Just 4 or 5. I mean, 2 concepts are there. In every exam, you'll find a question from that. That 2-3 concepts. Very easy chapter. I don't know why many students skip this hadith chapter, I don't know. In those traditional books, you won't find those questions. So try to avoid the traditional books. This is a very important part. So partnership, again 1-2 questions. 1-2 questions again. And then probability is important for the mains level exam, not for the preliminary, right? Probability. Then mixture and allegations are there. Mixture and allegations, sometimes you will find like 1 question from that chapter, normally just 1 question, not more than that. Quadratic equations, very important. In the last few exams, what I have seen is quadratic equations, there will be like even up to 5 questions from this topic. I mean, don't miss this part. This one is very easy. I have made like 4 videos on quadratic equations and I have uploaded those videos on my YouTube channel. Please check that. If you haven't just subscribed to my channel, I request you to just click the subscribe button and please check these quadratic equation videos. I have made 5 videos. Please check that. So numerical ability is there. So let's talk about the reasoning part. Very important. So in that quantitative aptitude or numerical ability part, the books that you should follow, I have already recommended you, don't follow the traditional books. The website, the content of websites is really good, but the sad thing is like the website owners, we people are not rich. The community of that people who are running the blogs or portals, we people are not rich. So we are not able to publish or print those books, right? And if we go to publishers, they have a long list of, you know, terms and conditions that we cannot give that material for free or like that thing. So you won't be able to find those books, those questions in the market. You won't be finding those quality study material in printed format. You can take the printouts, right? So you have your phones or tablets or desktop, just read it online. So let's talk about the reasoning part. In the last part, in the quantity aptitude, I missed that the data interpretation part, the most important one, the data interpretation part. Data interpretation. So in the data interpretation part, you will find like at least out of 35, at least 15 marks from the data interpretation part. So in the PO level exam, there are very complicated questions are there, but in the assistant level or the clinical level exam, there will be double diagram questions, there will be two diagrams, those traditional questions, two diagrams, and you know, three, four, five conditions, and you need to solve the question, right? So there will be a table, then you need to solve the question, right? So simply 10 to 15 marks, even up to 20 marks, 20 is a very, very optimistic thing, 10 to 15, this is the number that I am looking at, right? So let's start with the reasoning part, right? For the data interpretation part, if you are looking for the free workbook, we have uploaded free workbooks for the data interpretation part, the updated ones. So you can just go to Google or just search data interpretation workbook PDF. You'll find the link of BankExamsToday.com. Click it and download that. Further, you can go to the description and download that PDF, right? So let's move on to the reasoning part, right? In the reasoning part, the first and the most important topic is puzzles. So in the reasoning part, the first and most important topic is puzzles. You will find at least one or two puzzles, not marks. So there will be like 5 to 10 marks from puzzles, and then seating arrangements. Like 5 or 10 marks again from here. So 1 or 2 puzzles and then 1 or 2 sitting arrangement. So in sitting arrangement, there can be a linear sitting arrangement, or there can be a circular sitting arrangement, or rectangular set sitting arrangement, or a building type of question. And then in the puzzle, there can be a 3 variable puzzle, 4 variable puzzle. Blood relation chapter can be infused into these puzzles, so it can be there. Then the other important chapters, problems based on ages, problems, you will find at least one question, one or two questions from this one, from then direction sense test, one or two. Easiest chapter, Psylog, very important one. Sometimes there are, if it is there, sometimes then there will be 5 questions we ask, otherwise there will be 0 questions. Psylog, is there inequalities? So 0 to 5 goes to inequalities. Coding, decoding, machine input, output is there. The coding, decoding, machine input, output, coding, decoding, 0 to 5 again, input, output, 0 to 5 again. Then direction senses there, number series. So these are the few important topics, and series is also the part of reasoning. Alphanumeric series can be here. So these are the important topics for the reasoning part. So what to read for the reasoning, right? Do not follow the Tara Sakharwal book or any, in the market, not many good books are available in the market, right? Just behind you, behind this camera, you will find, I have at least like, a bunch of two almirahs filled with books. We have like 400 books, R.S. Agarwal, I have all those books. So I don't find most of them are not useful for the banking examinations. These books are there. We never, you know, picked up those books, and I never read these books. So try to avoid these books. The R.S. Agarwal and Tyras and all the modules by Mahindras and other institute, these books are not useful. What is useful? The study material or the questions framed by the online portals. These questions are updated, and all these portals have, all of them have like dedicated teams of like 3 to 4 to 5 people, and everybody is working day and night for you. So that's what I recommend you. Right, you can download Reasoning Made Easy, or you can just go to BankExamsToday.com and download the RBI Assistant notes. Those notes are paid, obviously. So you can just download them. A link is available in the description. So let's talk about the general awareness section. Very important one. So let's talk about the general awareness section, in the GA section. The first most important thing is current affairs. I mean, this is the first thing that I recommend everybody. Like last 4 months current affairs that you should read, right? But apart from the 4 months current affairs, you should read the lists for 1 year. List, which list? Awards and honors. Awards and honors. List of important days during last, list of days observed during last 1 year, right? Appointments. Very important topics. MOUs, military exercises, joint ventures, mergers, acquisitions, important mergers, acquisitions, and then government schemes. These are the important lists that you should follow for the last, maybe even for the last 1 year or 1.5 year, you should follow these topics, right? We have already made list, these lists. If you go to BankExamsToday.com, you will find we actually update each of these lists almost every week. Just go to BankExam, we did all those jobs for you. You don't need to make these lists again. Just go to BankExamsToday.com, you can just download the PDFs or you can take the printout. So these are the few important, you know, lists that you should read before going to the exam. Then cabinet ministries, so many other topics, cabinet ministries. So there are many other topics. Like if you just browse through the BankExamsToday.com or just install our mobile application, install BankExamsToday's mobile application, that will be very useful for you. We are uploading these kinds of lists every day, right? So behind BankExamsToday.com, it's not just me. We are a team of writers. We are a team of, you know, content creators. So we all are putting a lot of efforts in these notes. So these are the few important topics in current affairs only. Besides from current affairs, you need to read banking awareness, little bit of banking awareness, how to read the banking awareness. This is the most important thing, right? For the banking awareness part, we upload monthly banking awareness capsule on BankExamsToday.com. Download the monthly awareness banking awareness capsule and read the banking articles from BankExamsToday.com and follow the official website of RBI daily. If you can, if you have time, follow the official website of RBI daily and follow the official websites of National Housing Bank, SEBI, IRDA. These organizations once in a week, that will then be sufficient. So that's how you need to read the banking awareness. Read again, read the monthly capsule, read the banking articles, read the official website. That is all for the banking awareness. Make it a habit, right? Whatever is for the general awareness section, one important tip for you, whatever is there in the news, jo bhi news mein hai, whatever is there in the news, you will find the questions from the same topics in the exam. Exam mein wo hi aayega again and again, right? So this is the important tip for the general awareness section. Whatever is there in the newspaper, similar question will be there in the exam. So other important topics for the current affairs, actually the summits, the dates, visits, visitors, books and authors, abhi whatever the popular books are there. अभी रिसेंटली प्रणब मुखर्जी ने बुक लॉन्च किया था. प्रणब मुखर्जी लॉन्च्ड अ बुक, राइट? ऑब्वियसली इफ आई एम द एग्जामिनर सेट, सपोज आई एम एग्जामिनर सेट, अब मुझे बुक्स एंड ऑथर के बारे में क्वेश्चन डालना ही डालना. आई हैव टू यू नो फ्रेम अ क्वेश्चन आउट ऑफ दैट टॉपिक. देन प्रणब मुखर्जी वाला बुक इज एन ऑब्वियस चॉइस, राइट? सो रीड द न्यूज़पेपर और स्टे अपडेटेड. इवन इफ यू हैव एन स्मार्टफोन, you have the Google app, there are many other news applications, right? Those people are like struggling a lot to get your eyeballs. I mean, they are sending the push notification and everything, all that. Stay updated. If you want to crack the exam, you need to use your smartphone. I mean, use it smartly. There are many, you know, forums available. There are Facebook forum or the great or the panel guy. There are many forums available. Don't waste your time on forums. Read newspaper, or you can just read a newspaper application or the Google app or any other content application. Read the content. That is important for you. I mean, just don't do the that time pass. I mean, people are, I used to be a grade up and that panel guy member. What people are doing, wo bank exams today wala mereko notes bhejo, jo paid notes hai, wo mereko free mein bhejo. Matlab people are sharing free notes and nobody is interested in reading that. I mean, there is bunch of study material, bunch of people. I mean, you can check my profiles there. I just post a simple post. Those are look like karne hai, 1800 look like karne hai. What are you doing there? I mean, raat ko 10 baje, 11 baje, 12 baje on Facebook and like that grade up or like grade stack on the toggle guy, that WhatsApp groups. You're wasting your time. Don't waste your time. It is very precious. Don't waste your time there. Read newspaper. That is important for you. And for the current affairs, I have already told you what I think I missed few topics. The submits, new appointments I have covered, submits, deaths, important days I covered, books and authors covered, important events, obviously, countries, heads and the currencies. And I mean, normally there is one question, if bahut ek ajeeb si country ka puchenge, Mali ka kya currency kya hai, aur Tanzania ka president kaun hai, I mean, Tanzania ka capital kya hai, currency kya hai. These are the few important questions that are asked in the exam. So simply, one thing that I missed here, the banking terms. Banking and financial terms, these are actually important. Aajkal paper mein nahi aata hai, lekin pooch sakte hain. They can ask. I mean, again, those terms will be asked that are in the news. Jo term news mein hai, wohi poocha jata hai. So this one is important here, right? So then the static GK, few questions are asked from the static GK, very important, right? Can be asked from like the longest river in India or the longest river in Africa, longest river of the world. I mean, who is the largest producer of sugar cane in India? I mean, ye confusion wala point hai. Largest producer of sugar cane is UP and the largest producer of sugar is Maharashtra. I didn't know that. Humne GK ka article dala. Somebody actually commented on Bank Exam Today. We researched that and he was actually right. And sorry for that mistake actually. That wasn't intentional. So these kind of topics will be asked. That is not actually a part of static GK, but there are many the static GK topics, like again monuments in India around the world. Similar basics of constitution or the history. So constitutional notes are already available on bankexamstoday.com. So these are three important parts of that GA section. You'll find all the questions from the GA section from this part only, right? So let's talk about the computer ability section. I don't want to talk about the computer awareness section because all the times we have made computer awareness note, like there is 250 pages notes and we made a question bank of 1230 questions. Again and again usi mein se paper aa raha hai. For topics kya hai? Basics question about the Windows and that and MS Office suite se bahut in depth question puchne lage hain ki file mein aage jaake reference, suppose you want to spell check kahan hota hai. I mean, suppose if you want to insert the cover page, how you do that? Similar questions are asked. I mean, Excel sheet mein kitne rows, kitne columns hote hai, how many rows are there in an Excel sheet? I mean, then there will be some questions about Excel formulas, the maximum, minimum, the sum formula. These kind of questions are asked in the exam. So let's write it down. The first of all, the history of computer, that traditional question. पहले वैक्यूम ट्यूब्स होती थी, फिर ट्रांजिस्टर के बाद सिंपल थिंग. आई मीन हिस्ट्री ऑफ कंप्यूटर, देन ऑफिस, एमएस ऑफिस विंडोज. This one is an important topic. In the internet, you'll be asked about what are the various important technologies that have been introduced, what are Trojan horses and payment gateways. All those topics are important from the point of view of internet. Common terms used in the internet here, like yesterday in the con banega crorepati, this one is asked. Error 404. What is error 404? You should know what is error 404. This is something not found in that. Suppose you go to BankExamsToday.com, you put some random URL, you won't be able to find that article and it will show you the 404 error. So you should know this question, right? Many trolls are made on that topic, so let's not, you know, go after this topic. So database, networks, so in networks there are many subtopics, in database there are many subtopics, in internet there are many subtopics, then internet security is there, internet terms are there, right? What is popular in this internet thing, whatever is popular it will be there. So shortcut keys in that MS Office thing, the shortcuts, the functions, the formulas, the functions, shortcuts, or the formula. The formula वगैरह जो भी आ जाते हैं इसमें, so there are many, we have divided it with the help of हमारे साथ एक teacher थे, Mrs. last year she made a very superb notes for the computer awareness, her name was Gayatri, right now she's Mrs. Gayatri. She made very interesting notes for that computer awareness. You can download those notes. Notes from BankExamsToday.com, and further, we have made RBI Assistant study material bundle. Just you can, you know, download it from the link given below. RBI Assistant Notes Bundle. Link is available in that description. Link is available in the description. Please subscribe to our channel and like this video and share with your friends. If you have any doubt, if you are not able to understand this topic, just tell me, right? Just comment here. I will reply all your comments. You can just email me or you can just call me. I already have my number. My number is 9914968671. Nobody gives personal number, but this is my personal number. You can call me anytime, right? So that's all for today. Have a nice day. Bye.